access control. Break Beaver 3.
Go ahead and pick up the Smart. I can grab it.
Go ahead, Morgan up here.
That would be magnificent.
We turn around. Thinking in like the next 5-ish minutes, because it's like, what time is it? Like 11?
Yeah, it's like 11:03, something like that.
Time you think it's gonna take to get in by like 11:45?
I should be turning around like 11:10, we should be good.
Sounds good to me.
It should be quicker going back in.
Yeah, thankfully it didn't do what it did during session one.
Control one copy. Control one copy.
Ted, we're telling that there's a lot of this.
I'm on it, dog.
Hey, legend. Thank you, sir.
I got one down, so you can, Carson, you don't have to bring down 315s, just 215s, 220s, in case I blow these 15s. There we go, now we're
harder, not harder, let's go. Been over here feeling a couple bugs. I got one more to come in at 11, and then I got a one of my boats coming back right now, and then I should be good.
All good. Holy villages, I've got. Those, I open them up and almost pass out. Dude.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to get on the team about that. I'll have whoever's closing today, because it's pretty chill today. The closers can hit the bilges again.
In there and just get the bilges working, and he's doing a pretty good job.
Yeah, Carson grinds every time he's here, and then I think I have a fueler, Nick, coming in, but Nick's not going to fuel the boats, so I have like five more boats here that he's fueled.
Perfect, man. Sounds good.
Freedom Boat Club, this is Marilyn Monroe. I passed the Merlin just a little bit ago. I'll let you know when I'm outside of JK.
Hey, Marilyn Monroe. You're all good to come in once you become JK. Just radio me one more time.
Sounds good. Will do.
Are
we leaving all the beginner boats in?
What boats do you have? We're gonna de-rig. We're gonna de-rig three of ours, and then the intermediates are gonna de-rig three.
How many are beginners pulling out?
Three.
Copy that. Do we want to do the boats on you and Zach's toes, since you guys are a little ahead of us?
Yeah, we can do that.
Rescue 2, Mission Bay Lifeguard, reach you, loud and clear.
Yeah, permission. Bilge pump, the flow switch is fried on it, but the circuit breaker and the fuse box are good on both of them, so it's just the actual bilge pump itself.
See if we have one.
Freedom Boat Club, this is Marilyn Monroe, just pulling up to JK now.
Hey, copy that, Marilyn Monroe, you are all clear.
Lena, do you want to pull out those three boats? Jay, is there more room at the dock by you?
Yes.
Vessel Ocean Spirit, Coast Guard Sector San Diego, request you shift over to 22 Alpha 22.
Midship there, right in front of south side.
Securite, securite, securite. All stations,
you
all stations, all stations.
You just gotta be careful of that. I'll be careful of it.
065, approximately 8 nautical miles west of Point Loma. My vessel is conducting continuous. Request all vessels maintain a safe distance. Securite, securite, securite. All stations, all stations, all stations. This is 8 nautical miles west of Point Loma. My vessel is conducting continuous to starboard. Request all vessels maintain a safe distance.
Just call it in.
65, standing by, channel 16 out.
Last 8, say again. This control 1.
Logan, should I have the FJs come back in? Should we hold them out for like 10 minutes longer? Say that again? Should we have the FJs go in?
Right now, 11:25.
11:20.
You say you need to get.
It's not gonna take very long to head in, so
I'd say. What exactly?
A little further up, and then by like 11:25, start heading in.
Control 1 copies, we'll let them know.
gotta wait for. I'll push up on this camel. We can break our toe on it against that and get made up. That way it gives us, like, okay, whatever you guys want to do, just decide.
Come in. You can actually only lift up one. You don't have to lift up three.
Okay, awesome. Thank you.
Guy two. Support mode.
No volume on that radio check. Try it one more time. Over.
Sailing vessel Blue Mist, this is Ares on your port bow, hailing you on 1-6, over.
Activate, and then also the, you can like take off, there's like a button you can press on it.
Sailing vessel, Miss. This is Metal Workboat Antares on your port
16, over. Request to use switch and answer to channel 79, channel 79, over.
Blue Miss, this is Antares, hailing you on 79. Blue Miss, this is Antares on 79, over. Antares, 79.
Control 1, copy. Control 1. Break Beaver 4. You have permission.
The auto belt should work, hold on. I ran over here to grab the sunscreen. Down there.
Security, 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 all stations, this is United States Coast Guard, Sector San Diego, United States Coast Guard, Sector San Diego, United States Coast Guard, Sector San Diego, for Coast Guard unscheduled safety marine information broadcast concerning a beach hazard statement, listen channel 22 Alpha, 157.1 megahertz, out. Security, security, all stations, this is United States Coast Guard, Sector San Diego, United States Coast Guard, Sector San Diego, United States Coast Guard, Sector San Diego. Coastal hazard message, National Weather Service, San Diego, California, 5:43 a.m. Pacific Daylight Time, Tuesday, July 16th, 2024. For San Diego County coastal areas and Orange County coastal areas, beach hazard statement remains in effect from 9 a.m. Pacific Daylight Time this morning through Thursday evening. Surfs of 4 to 6 feet are expected. Sets up to 7 feet are possible today and Wednesday. Highest surf will occur on southwest facing beaches in Orange County and northern San Diego County. Dangerous rip currents are expected. Impacts include increased risk of rip currents and dangerous swimming conditions. Also be advised, a 3-foot, 16 to 18 second period swell from 200 to 210 degrees will generate elevated surf and strong rip currents. Surfs will begin to subside on Thursday. As a precaution, it is recommended to remain out of the water to avoid hazardous swimming conditions. This is United States Coast Guard Sector San Diego out.
For Hotel 65, BB2, permission to let BB1 enter safely whenever he can, over.
No problem. Into the bay. For the heads up, appreciate it. Headed. Okay. Good for the afternoon trip then.
Foxtrot 1, Neon Moon.
I don't think we're having them. I don't think we had them, the kids supposed to come today.
This is Neon Moon. We're going to be diving on the Alex and Middle Pier. We're going to be transiting here in a couple minutes.
Securite, 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 all stations, all stations, all stations. This is Warship 65, approximately 9 nautical miles west of Point Loma, conducting continuous turns starboard. Request all vessels maintain a safe distance. Securite, 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 all stations, all stations. West of Point Loma, conducting continuous turns to starboard. Request all vessels maintain a safe distance from my vessel. This is Warship 6-5 sitting by for all concerned traffic on Channel 16 out.
Any vessel, you know, from 7-2 is the radio check.
Got you loud and clear outside Point Loma.
All right, thanks for that, Skipper. You fly my 5-4.